The Republic of Belarus is the main multimodal bridge in the Eurasian continent. The country has a developed infrastructure and an advantageous geographical position at the intersection of the freight traffic flows from the west to the east and from the north to the south. The road network of the Republic of Belarus is almost 16,000 kilometers of Republican motorways and 71,000 kilometers of local roads. The average annual freight turnover of the road transport is about 25 billion ton kilometers. The Belarusian railway covers over 60% of the freight turnover of all types of transport in the country. Being at the intersection of roads of various standards, the Belarusian railway provides a full range of freight forwarding and information services associated with freight transportation in cars and containers, the accompanying terminal handling, storage, and customs clearance. The priority of the Belarusian railway is to increase the volume of freight carried by high-speed container traffic. First of all, it implies the development of freight traffic communications with China and participation in the implementation of the One Belt, One Road project. Belarus imports and exports energy through trunk pipelines. The length of the gas pipelines is more than 7,500 kilometers. The length of the oil pipelines is almost 3,000 kilometers, and the length of the oil products pipelines is over 750 kilometers. Currently, there are about 40 logistics centers operating in the country. According to the National Program for the Development of the Logistics System and Transport Potential of the Republic of Belarus, the warehouse space increases every year. Minsk National Airport is the main air gateway to the Republic of Belarus. According to the results of 2016, the airport can be considered a hub in as much as more than one-third of the passengers were transfer passengers. At present, the airport serves more than 3 million passengers and handles over 17,000 tons of cargo per year. Following an agreement between the Republic of Belarus and the People's Republic of China in the framework of the Silk Road Economic Belt Project, the Great Stone Industrial Park was founded. The industrial park reveals the potential of Belarus as a communication link between China, Russia, and Europe, as well as enables free-of-duty entrance of the investors into the market of the Eurasian Economic Union member states with a capacity of more than 182 million people. Belarus is open to new solutions. Welcome to Belarus.